Alright guys, I'm going to show you the HUD rig that I use. I know everybody has their own way of doing it. I got tired of using the 7-strand. And also, pretty lazy when it comes to rigging stuff, and I get real excited out there on the lake. So all I've done here is I got 50-pound mono. And you can see tie Palomar knot here. You know, number 2 treble hooks, and then about, probably about 24 granny knots. That's all it is. I might have lost one fish because of this rig before. I don't know. I've caught hundreds on it though. I stand by it.